Welcome to my new series on the Wii U. Stumpy of my love of a kind of crazy world. It's kind of like Stumpy's, but not exactly the same of gold as dogs. What's Double D? We have one called Dr. Dog. Here he is. We call him Double D because he's Dr. Dog. But anyway, instead of Stumpy doing like shouting out somebody to the love garden in every episode Stumpy does, I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna add questions and then add them to something different because I don't really have my love garden yet. All I have right now is, I don't think you can see, but I have Stumpy's room. I'm going to try and get you to see. Then I have Stumpy's bed right here. And then I also have the Christmas present. So I basically watched Darman to see how I'm on creative. Okay, I'm not hungry, but I'll come back and eat it. I don't really know what to do this episode. Maybe just have a party with dogs. And as you can see, I'm not really done that. Well, I have his bed. Yeah, I haven't done Henry and Hilda's room and stuff like that. Over there's where I'm gonna get the questions. Let me move the camera so you can see. Actually, can't really see there. Move it over there. And you should be able to see. I can't see the camera now though. So if you can see over there where my hand is, that's where the all the questions are gonna be. Grass! Anyway, I really need a place to put my dogs because I haven't really made the dog house yet. I'm gonna make something in the house every time I'm not in. I can't build it right now because the phone I'm using to record is the phone I use to build things. So, like I normally do, I'm gonna do a video like per minute or something like that. I just think it's kind of boring that you just have a video every day and you don't get to know what happens that quickly. I like seeing what happens really fast. I forgot to turn flying on. There we go. Yeah, you see the redstone contraption here where my hand is? I was gonna do a light, which is, this is basically where Tay's room is. I forgot I can't punch from coal. That's where Tay's room is, and it's basically where Liu Bear's room is. And he's gonna be basically the same as Liu Bear, but instead of just bringing me cake, let me show you. I don't know why I broke his room. I've got, this is a furnace. Oh, in my inventory, I got copies of the bake book, which is in here. This is a bake book. We have the cake, which is the first thing I obviously did. Then there's a cookie. There's a notch apple, which is the normal golden apple. And there's an enchanted golden apple, which is a golden apple. Then there's golden carrots, glistering melon, mushroom stew, melon, pumpkin pie and bread, and that's it. And I have loads of copies in my inventory. I have nowhere to put them. I also have an anvil. I think that was when I was renaming the copies. Here's his armor as well. Once he came and he actually decided the colors. This is his favorite colors. And it goes in the right order. Well, it doesn't go in the right order because his favorite is black, and then the second favorite is red, and then it goes blue, and then it goes green, which is kind of the same as mine. Wait, it is the same as mine. And then here's an oak door. We've not just got oak doors. If I don't shut it here, I don't have to shut it in there. I can just show you using this button, because then if you see a dogs, you push me. Dogs. Then if you try and walk over here, it won't let you in. They also have the orange bed. I wish I did the black bed because the black bed's like well better. I might change to a black bed. That's why I don't know. The orange beds look quite cool. I should have a red bed. Nah, too long. Black bed. Oh, orange bed. Wait, let me see how that which looks better. I mean, the orange looks more nicer. Let me see. This video is probably just me seeing which bed's better. I like the black better. Then let's see, light blue. Black's still better. And then after, let's see, cyan. Ooh, actually, cyan looks better for this one. Oh, I broke the carpet. Ooh, I actually like blue concrete better, but not on the. I was gonna do it in the Mario texture pack, but while I was editing it, I was in the normal texture pack, so I know which blocks were the same, which blocks were which. Even though he tells you, if you go looking, just if you want, you can look at if you search for how to make Stampies of the World, it comes up. I like dark green better. Dark green against light, against lime. I like lime better. I'll just keep changing the bed. Pink versus green. The green looks better. I mean, that's an obvious choice. Magenta versus green. The red still looks better. Purple versus green. Purple looks better. Purple versus red. Red looks better. Red versus brown. Brown looks better. Puke's an adult now. Yay, puke. So my dogs are grown up. Right, orange. Orange looks better. We might have orange. Orange versus yellow. Orange is well better than yellow. Orange versus white. Stop moving me dogs. Is that you, Cassie? I'll tell you all my dog's name in a minute. Orange looks better. And then, if you want, you can skip ahead. This is just me deciding a bed. Now orange looks better. I think orange might win. Gray versus orange. Orange still looks better. Yeah, I'm choosing orange. Okay, I picked my bed. If you skipped ahead, then great, because that was just boring. Oh, I'm hungry now. I'm gonna eat my cake. Oh, I placed it in the wrong way. Oh. You're supposed to eat it from this side, carrots. Weird Pikachu Mario, Cat Mario, or whatever. Looks like a Pikachu. Pikachu! Anyway. Sit down, dogs. I need to say all your names. No, you're not allowed in. No, stop sitting up, grass. I need to sit down. No! Sit down, Coco. Sit down. Wait. What? Why? Am I allowed to back up when I'm done? Yeah. To do this? Okay, I'll be down for a while, guys. Actually, I might end the video. This is just been that. So, bye.